I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa, and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
All right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you thinking of the name, Kurt?
Yeah! chopper ready to go.
Something very big and very pissed is right on my tail. You and Raven have to leave now.
What about you?
I'll figure something out.
Now get the hell out of here.
Roger that. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
I'm gonna rip you up. Now you got big troubles.
In, Bob.
Yeah.
want a piece of me?
Yeah!
Should have had him crash closer to town.
Okay, Logan. I found Dukes for you. You're never gonna believe where Dukes hangs out these days. Or how big he's gotten.
Hey, Dukes. Wow. It's been a long time. About 10 or 12 hundred pounds ago. Maybe it's time to give the pork rinds a rest.
So you've upgraded since Africa. Big deal.
Speaking of big, you've put on a little weight since Africa.
Bub, I need to know where Stryker's Island is, and you're gonna tell me.
Did you call me Blob?
Are you the best they got?
Sure you don't want to sit down and rest, Bub?
Don't have a cool.
Sit down and rest, bub.
So, Bub, tell me, what's this island?
It's where Stryker takes mutants after Victor's caught them. It's like a supermax prison for the most powerful mutants. Rumor is Stryker does experiments on them there. I heard he was taking their powers, trying to combine them somehow.
Trying to combine them? They killed her, so I'd let them put adamantium in me. They killed her for a goddamn experiment.
Now, where is it?
Don't know. Stryker kept it secret. But I heard a prisoner named Remy LeBeau escaped. Guards called him Gambit because he kept taking their money in poker. Now he's doing the same to tourists in New Orleans. But he's not gonna tell you a thing.
Oh, he's gonna talk, all right.
Nice looking place. Bet you'll take care of that in a hurry. What, I get in fights with everybody? Let me put it this way. I'll go cover the back in case he rabbits.
You Remy LeBeau?
I owe you money?
No.
Then Remy LeBeau I am. So what brings you to our fair city, sir?
Victor Creed. He's the man I'm gonna kill.
Well, too bad for Mr. Creed then, eh?
Works with a man named Stryker on his island. I need to know where it is.
Mighty nice dog tags you got on.
What?
Look a lot like the ones the men who took me wore.
Wait, I'm not...
2 years I rotted in that hellhole. I ain't going back.
Well, I'll get out of my way.
Yeah! Don't you know the dealer always wins?
Sir, well played.
I'm having fun. How about you, sir? A lucky shot. You caught me by surprise. You go. Whew. You stuck real good, mon frere. Here, let me give you a reason to get unstuck. Au revoir. Give up yet, huh, mon frere? Well, come on then. Catch me if you can.
Squad, move out!
Weapon X is in the casino. He looks to be chasing an unknown target.
Terminate Weapon X and anyone else who gets in your way. Striker out.
Let's go, go, go! We have contact!
Yeah! This is getting fun.
Found our boy, but yeah. He's giving me trouble.
Hang tight. I'll be there to give you.
Ow! Ah!
I can feel his spine, little brother.
Creed!
I'll be seeing you real soon, Jimmy.